What's going on, WWE Universe? Charlie Caruso here. Welcome to WWE Marquee Matches, where we take a look at the biggest and the best battles in sports entertainment coming straight to you from the WWE Network Archives. Coming up, we're going to take a look back at a history-making moment at the TLC pay-per-view in 2010, where the Divas of Doom, Beth Phoenix and Natalya, took on Lay Cool in the first-ever Divas Tag Team Tables match. Hashtag Give Divas a Chance was still some years away, but that did not stop Michelle McCool, Layla, and the Divas of Doom from tearing down the house in this unprecedented match.
Layla going to try perhaps for a third suplex. And look at Beth and Natalya.
Wow.
And Michelle move by Michelle.
Brilliant by Michelle.
Layla moments away from going through the table. And Beth has just been punished here tonight by Lay Cool. Yet the Glamazon keeps coming back for more.
Michelle McCool just punted Beth Phoenix.
Uh-oh. Michelle in trouble here.
It's Canudo.
And Layla again trying to run interference.
Wow. Here we go.
Both members of Lay Cool. Natalya, she's not going to be able to do this.
Natalya certainly has the leg strength.
Yeah, whoa.
Going for a double sharpshooter?
Has this ever been done?
You got to be kidding me.
The time-honored submission of Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart, Natalya's uncle.
A double sharpshooter.
But the tap out doesn't matter, Michael.
You got to go through a table. Michelle tapping out, but it doesn't matter.
Michelle McCool begging, pleading.
As Natalya continues.
And this is great strategy because it contains Michelle and Layla while Beth does the yeoman's work, setting up the table, King.
Michelle and Layla in deep, deep trouble. The sharpshooter has been locked in for a long time.
They're going to savor this moment. There's still some fight left in.
Michelle fighting back. Perhaps too early of a celebration for Beth and Natalya.